Yeah, Stevie boy's soaked to the bone because he had to go and fish it out of the old snags on the right. But we still got it on. Bit of teamwork. Hopefully it's a clonking carp.
About half a tree.
Yeah. Plodding, isn't it?
Quite ready to give up.
Off she goes.
Oh, not again.
Big old bit of weed on there as well. Sit, Turner. Use your muscles.
More worried about the hook hole than anything.
Yeah.
After all that.
Squeaky bum time.
Oh mate, that's a fair old common, isn't it?
Good one.
Grab that net.
Go on, yeah, you might as well grab it, okay, I'm filming. Nice common, Steve, first one of the trip. Oh, get in there. Nice one. It's the rod. How's it look? Leave it there, innit?
Oh fuck me. It's just on that little nut there.
Nice big common.
That's lovely, isn't it?
Lovely.
Not as big as it fucking felt though, Jesus Christ. It's got to be 30 though, isn't it? Close to. Happy days, Larry. Wet bollocks for us.
Get out. Got a grass carp. Yeah.
Alright. Well, could you cut a little treat for 10 minutes? You think you can give it a berry? That's funny. Turn it down towards me.
In she goes.
All these baits are out, that's it.
Yeah, actually, oh, I don't know, that one. Leave this old one.
Leave that one in?
Yeah.
Yeah. Nice
Look at that. It's a beauty.
It's
There's the mouth. Bar of gold.
Immaculate, I know, isn't it?
Yeah. Pretty one, mate.
I've got a great fish, I'll grab it.
Get it out.
Doing it over
the tripod,
here.
Didn't
yeah,
you?
Yeah, I'll do it here, yeah.
Grab the tripod.
Oh, it's a tiger! It's a bit slippery there.
A little wet and slippery, Steve. Steve adding £5 to it.
Taking £3 off, actually.
There's all the tricks in the book, didn't you?